Uma singwane nabafazi bakaZulu kanye nomamezala bavumelana ke bathayidayiswe ayidayiswe inkampani vele ikona lokudala sikufuna kusomamezala nabafazi bakaZulu dala sikufuna besifuna ngokwethu kuze kuthina ha sashonelwa ingane sashonelwa indoda eyisigwili siphinde nje sithola imilioni elilodwa qwa sibrabhe ngemilioni sibrabhe ngomuzi thina we deserve more ingane yethu ibinemali eningabi we want the money bring back the money bring back the money masingwane hayi ke ubabezala waseba nesicelo wathi mina njengoba sisahlangene letafuleni ngicela isicelo esiyi-1 njengoba masingwane uthi umfazi wami nami uzosinikeza u-20% ngicela ukuthi unginikeze u-10% wami nomfazi wami unginikeze u-10% wakhe ithina ke sesiyodecide ukuthi senzani ngo-10% bethu Hayi uMasingwane ke nje ngumasingwane ngavela nengangaba nankinga ngathi hayi babezala yazi uqinisile bengayicabanganga kanjalo ngizoyisebenza kanjalo ngokunikeza u-10% wakho u-10% wakho uyodepositwa kuwena noamamezala u-10% wakho uyodepositwa kuyena Hayi ke ngase ngiyacela kumndeni wakaZulu ukuthi ngicela ukuthi uhlale isikhashana nje ube khona around la eMpumalanga size siliphothule lohlelo sithola abameli sithole ukuthi izinto zikaZulu zicalculate ukuthi izokhosta how much yonke into nje icalculate ibe sobala sibe khona sonke kulama meeting mangabe calculate izinto zikaZulu ngoba ngifuna usegcineni kosuku nibuye nithi nina mina nginrobhile kunemali engayithatha ngayibeka eceleni so ngifuna mangabe nje zonke izinto zaZulu zibalwa nibe khona ngase ngiyabatshela ukuthi lo muzi lo ose enganakhela wona kwaZulu Natal ngoba ingane yami yanthanda ngangakhi imizi e-4 kwakhona umuzi o-Mthonga ongahlali muntu shukuthi loyo uyomela igama lami mangabe kuukuthi ingane yami iyakhula decide ukuthi iyaphuma kumina ifuna ukuyohlala nani iyokwazi ukuthi ihlale kulowo muzi ngiyazi ukuthi igazi lena ngenilenze lutho angeke ngize ngiyithathele isinqumo angeke ngiyithathele idecision kukuyona ukuthi iyokwenze njani so lowo muzi leyo umele igama lami kuyoba umuzi wengane yami yonke leminye imizi ngizoyishintsha ngisho yonke isegameni lami ngizoyishintsha egameni lami ngiyibhalise egameni lomuntu egameni lomuntu egameni lomuntu mase kuthi loya ngubhalise egameni ingane yami ngalawo mazwi mina ngiphumile kunina angisahlangene ingane yami decision yayo ukuthi iyofuna ukuthi ilandele umndeni wayo or iyofuna kanjani Wabe segxamukelile kubamezala umamezala wathi vele lengane le ingane kaZulu igazi laZulu vele bengamelanga njengoba usuthwe usuyoqoma manje usuyothatha enye indoda lengane le bekumele ibuyele kubo ibuyele le belonga khona kuthina yithina abanikazi balengane angisho lengane sayenzela isiphandla sayifakela isiphandla wena bushadile lapha ya ufuna ukuthatha enye ingane enye indoda uye nayo endodeni enye what if le ndoda lenye iyakushada sofuna ukuhamba nengane yethu ufuna ukuhamba negazi lethu ufuna sihlukanise silahlekelwe igazi lethu njengoba usitshela nje ukuthi uyakhatha ubuhlobo phakathi kwethu umukhatha ubuhlobo ke buyisa okungokwethu kubuyisele kuthina Ngamphendulake umamezala ngamtshela umamezala njengoba dengisengishilo nje ngisasho futhi ngathi umntana wami masekhulile kuyoba idecision yakhe ukuthi ufuna ukubuyela lapha yakunina or ufuna ukuhlala nami okwamanje ubelonga kumina I am his biological mother angeke ngimthathele idecision idecision kuyoba eyakhe masekhulile lo mntwana lo uzalwa umina wena wazala uZulu so phuma kule ndaba U-episode 5 uyalandela. Okwamanje sicela ulike, ufollowishe our Facebook page Buzz SA, usubscribe ku-Instagram Buzz SA, masuyasifollowisha na ku-Instagram Buzz SA_. Siyanthanda kakhulu.